Hello guys! Today we have this peel-off liquid latex for your nails from Beauty Bang Bang. This is not probably the first time you've heard about this trend because it's very popular in the nail community. It comes in a 6ml bottle and two colors are available, which is pink and white. When you open it up, this is how it looks like inside. Now I must warn you because this has a strong smell of latex, which is not very nice. So I'm just going to apply this around my cuticles. I will paint a generous amount, actually, to make sure that it peels off in one piece later. How I didn't apply the liquid latex on my pinky finger, just to show you how hard the cleanup can be. Give it some time to dry, about 2 minutes. Let's proceed with our nail art, shall we? This time, I noticed how the smell is no longer noticeable once the liquid latex has dried, so it's really not a problem. I will do a gradient design and stamping. I really didn't have to reapply the liquid latex. Ta-da! You can see how it peeled effortlessly and my nails only needed minimal cleanup. However, this nail with no liquid latex still needs scrubbing. Overall, I would say that aside from the strong latex smell, which fades over time, I really like this product because it's very helpful in speeding up the cleanup process. If you're interested in purchasing this product, visit www.beautybigbang.com. I will put the item link in the description box below for a 10% discount. Use my code. See you again soon. Thanks for watching.